I'm a beekeeper. To protect the hive. Sometimes I use fire to smoke out hornets.
This is a multi-million dollar operation, asshole. Okay, so you can't come up here white knighting shit. Will you stomp his ass out, please?
But you feel really proud of yourself.
You're a blessing, Mr. Clay. This place was crabgrass and weeds, and you brought it back to life.
Mrs. Parker and I were friends. She was like family. She was the only person who ever took care of me.
I just got a message saying that there's a problem with my computer.
Yes, ma'am, we got this.
Yesterday, she shot herself.
This is private property.
Do you know what they do here? Scamming the weakest in our society?
Buddy, I'm counting to three.
One, two, three. There, I did it for you. No, you can't. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
You
can't take that away
from me. Will you stomp his ass out?
You're telling me one man did this. The only thing you know is he's a beekeeper.
A beekeeper? Well, that's not good.
Beekeepers is a special program outside the chain of command.
I protect the hive. When the system is out of balance, I correct it.
We have laws for these things.
Until they fail, then you have me.
My fingers, they cut them off.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Don't move. This is much bigger than a little phishing scam. You're going
to get what you deserve. The money's going all over the world. To people in finance, even government.
You are a problem. Goddamn right, I'm a problem.
No way he's coming here straight through the back entrance.
I figured I'd give the firefighters a break.
Somebody detain this guy. Ah!
We have to kill him before he kills his way to the top.
Honey?
It's flammable as fuck. Who knew?
You're going to get what you deserve.